In the beginning, there was the word. And then there was this.
Nami Nami Yo! Namaria!
Did you hear any gunshots last night?
Sure. I hear them every night, Jose.
Hi, is your mom home?
Nah. What do you want?
Where is she?
She's gone.
Did you hear any shots last night?
I don't gotta tell you nothing.
How you doing, ma'am? Did you hear any noise in the building last night? Anything unusual? Hello. You hear any gunshots around here last night?
No, man, I ain't hear nothing.
Dang, man, that's the second one this week.
Yo, Dave, what's up? Yo, man,
I've seen dead people before.
The joke's on you, Jack. Uh-huh. A caddy, and now I play a Mac Daddy. But that's alright, I blame it all on Jack. Who's Jack? You ask me, you say, I say it every time. But the rhyme goes into your head, down to your toes. And you miss me, play it off like a disc, yo. Let's go with this, the wick, wick, whack, wickety whack. In fact, I'm saying, hit the road, Jack. For the hook, I play it by the book. For the track, I bring it back. Look out, hit the road, Jack.
Hit the road, Jack. Hit the road, Jack.
Yeah.
Hit the road, Jack. Hit the road, Jack.
Uh-huh.
Hit the road, Jack.
Black is black and white is white. That's alright if you're right, that's alright. No need to fight, yo. Much respect if your nature's in check a little. If not, expect me to cock a doodle do a riddle. Just acting cracker proves to be a killer to me. Like I refuse to be a Negro. But we grow to be people as people by our color. And I'm playing us out like we were Cinderella. But if you take it, break it down full of noise. But Jack and his boys keep doing what they wanna do. But hear me out, Jack goes on the color to kill one another. Cause some blacks act devil too.
In the road, Jack.
Yeah.
Hit the road, Jack.
Excuse me. Did you sign up for this, please?
They shouldn't have allowed you up. Security is supposed to call first. I'm gonna have to talk to them.
Hit the road, Jack. Hit the road, Jack. Hit the road, Jack.
Give me security.
Hit the road, Jack.
May I help you, please?
I'd like, let's see.
Hey, Leticia.
I got another 53 seconds to go, and then I'm out of here.
You crazy, girl. You know that?
You're the fool who wants to marry me, though, right?
Yeah, well, we're going to have one crazy baby. That's a fact.
Hope visitors on the job, understand? You're still on the clock.
I do not need this shit for 4:35 an hour.
You know we're going to need some Q-tips, right?
Formula. We need some formula.
True. Oh, I'm sorry. And diapers.
Baby wipes?
Yeah.
Come on. This is what I was talking about. It's pretty, right? You like it?
Yeah. Check this out right here.
Come on, man. Let's go somewhere.
What up, nigga?
Yo, Lele. What you got today?
Yo, I got these shirts here. I got these knuckleheads that's selling like crazy. Yo, man, I got everything from a steamboat to a billy goat. You name it, I got it. Yo, honey, me. $90, man.
Think you can hook me up?
That's better than I do, man.
This look kind of good on you, Leticia. You know that?
Don't be sweet talking my girl, man. What's wrong with you?
Sweet talking? Give me a minute. Me and her, man, I got sweet talk, her, man. You know that.
Boo!
Oh, you came close, nigga. All right, yo, man, I get up, man. I gotta go back to work. Y'all ain't gonna find that.
Thanks. Nice jacket, man.
It's for sale, too.
You know, Quan, I was looking at this magazine, and it said that it's a good idea to have an intercom in the baby's room. So, you know, she starts crying.
I think if the baby starts crying, your aunt gonna let us know.
Well, you know, I did see an apartment in Fort Greene for $900.
$900?
Yes.
Listen, you gotta be real. We're talking a lot of money with this baby stuff. We're going to have to take it one day at a time.
Leticia, bring yourself upstairs.
Look, I got to go, okay?
Once we have the knowledge to help us the people, then we could be free and no devil could ever enter the boundaries. I'm standing and sitting around all these sounds I see. Blessed are the lives that I found the key. That's how we be. We are.
wow. No means ashamed of our cultural background. Not a tad bit afraid of change. Look around the same old, same old.
What's going on, man?
Oh, nah, you know, I can't call it. Trying to maintain over the key boundaries. I gotta be righteous.
Yo, man, boo.
Hey, come on, what's up, man? Flavor. Not much.
Hey, yo, man, the same without you, G. Yo, we was a dope team, man.
You still doing that, man? Still pushing that bike?
Yeah, when you gonna get lung disease, man, sucking all the fumes and shit all day, man.
Yeah, man, you need to throw that bike away and come back with me and get this loot, G.
Yeah, all right, man, I'll catch you on the rebound.
Yeah, all right, man, whatever. Oh. You heard?
Yo, man, peace out. Peace out, yo.
Hey, yo, man, what's up?
What's up? Chuck.
What's up, man?
Are you
all right,
man?
No, Papa can't that easy. The whole room lit up. And went inside of me, man.
Yo, man, wasn't he your friend, man? Don't you feel bad?
Nah, man. For a minute, maybe. I can't be tripping on shit like that, you know what I'm saying? Chucky's strapped like this.
Man, where'd you get that, man?
Well, my boys loaned it to me, man.
You Chucky, man, you what?
Hey, yo, man, I gotta watch my back. I want all these niggas out here to think I'm crazy, you know what I'm saying? When I come walking down the street, they get the fuck out my way.
Well, let me tell you something, man. You was cool. Ain't nobody know nothing. You need to lose the gun, man. You're gonna end up with your silly ass behind bars.
Hell, man, I don't want no nigga creeping up on me, you know what I'm saying? If somebody got beat, they better pop a cap first. I ain't scared of fucking cops.
Your loud mouth, man. That's what you need to be scared of. Throw that fucking mask away, man.
You don't get it. I gotta watch out for myself, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got nobody to look out for me. Punk-ass motherfucker. Fuck you, man.
I'm in the house, yo, check it.
Wipe your feet before you come inside.
What's up, Grandma?
Hello there, baby. Handsome devil, you.
Shut, Ma.
Hey, baby.
Yo, it's for dinner. I'm starving like Marvin.
You come in here walking in like Fred Flintstone and we're not want to eat? You must be bugging.
You yip yap like Dino. In fact, I kind of look like him.
Oh, do I?
Come on, Laquan, would you stop playing? Why do you always gotta play? Move from in front of the TV.
Yo, Yvonne, why don't you get up and cook?
Why don't you respect your elders and leave me alone?
All right, if y'all want to eat, you better come on.
That looks good.
Of course, I made it.
You made it, baby?
Yep.
Nah.
You fat ass is lazy.
And your mouth is big.
Yeah, well, you don't want to work.
Yeah, well, you don't ever mind your business. What's up with
Shut
that?
Shut up!
All right, that's enough. Y'all hear who killed that boy last night?
A shame. Boy, it was nothing but a baby.
You know what you looking at me for? I ain't popping.
I told you about bringing your butt in here late.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, I could take care of myself, right?
You could get popped just like anybody else. I want you to bring your butt in this house on time. You hear me?
That's right.
Yo, Farrah got what he deserved.
Yo, what's up with that?
Farrah got what he deserved. You out here selling drugs? Yeah, that's what happens. Pa-pow.
Yo, you need to shut your face.
That's right, Dee Dee. You need to ABC your way out.
Why won't you shut up?
You talk to
me. Why won't you shut up?
Let me tell you something, Dee Dee.
What?
You don't know nothing but what's in them books.
Oh, I don't.
Yo, homeboy. When's the last time you looked in a book?
Gospel.
Hey, I work.
Yeah, Yeah, we know.
Judson, what are you doing messing around with that TV? Did you finish what you're supposed to finish?
Oh, come here, little man.
Oh, you think so?
Let me see what you got there. Come here.
Dee Dee, answer the phone.
All right.
Stat.
New dreams will die.
Hello?
What's that right there?
Yo, Daquan.
What's up?
Phone.
All right, hold that for a minute. Fat ass.
Why don't you shut your fat mouth?
Will y'all quit with that language? That child's gonna start talking
Can't
like that.
Daquan, I got some trouble. I'm locked up.
For what?
Look, I got frame slinging cracked down by Fourth, okay?
Fuck. I told you.
Look, I ain't do it.
Where you at?
Sutter Ave.
I'll be right there. I'll be right there.
But the misdemeanor charge.
Yo, man. I'm looking for my girlfriend, Letitia Jordan. She was busted for drugs. Is she back?
Look, I'm busy. Take a seat.
I mean, just check the list.
Hey, don't tell me how to do my job.
No, she ain't back or what? Why don't you take a look?
I'll get to it when I get to it.
Fuck that, man. This is bullshit. You got my lady locked up, man. She's pregnant and she ain't do the shit.
Hey, man, you get over there. You take
God,
a
you
seat.
Do your
I'm telling
your
ass gonna be in the slammer. I'll
put
your ass like in the slammer. Go over there and take a seat.
Hey, why don't you just calm down?
What's going on?
This guy's fucking with me. You listen to me.
If you lower your voice a little bit, then I'll see what I can do for you.
Fine.
Okay. I'll take him, honey. Come on over here and sit down.
Okay, what's your name?
Letitia Jordan.
Have I seen you around before?
Oh, man. From Florida. I'm up here visiting.
Florida?
Yeah, Florida. Disneyland, alligators and shit.
I don't usually do drugs. I do guns. Mike, it's McCray. I'm up front with, what's your name?
Daquan.
Daquan what?
Daquan Mitchell.
With a Daquan Mitchell. Looking for his girlfriend. Her name is Letitia Jordan. Mm-hmm. You got her back there? No shit. All right, thanks. Well, I got some good news and I got some bad news for you, Florida. Good news is I can help you. Bad news is she was selling crack to an undercover and she was holding, and narcotics got her on tape.
Like Rodney King, right?
Why don't you just give me a break? She's got two priors on her sheet. If you ask me, she's looking at a hard time.
Get her a desk appearance, huh?
I can't get her a desk appearance on an A felony? Besides, she's already in the system. They've taken her downtown to be arraigned. Listen, if you can help me, I got clout with the DA's office. I can help you with this.
Like what?
Just looking for some information about what's going down on the streets. All right, it's your call. Hey, what do you want, boy or girl?
What do you think, man? A boy.
Put the file on Letitia Jordan when they're finished. She's in the back being processed.
What? I thought you said she was downtown.
Did I?
Power! Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States.
Yeah.
And to the burned down buildings in which it falls. It cries justice and change.
Next case.
State versus Letitia Jordan.
How does the defendant plead?
Not guilty, Your Honor.
The defendant was selling crack, Your Honor. This is her third offense. This is a repeat offender who hasn't gone to her probation officer in months.
Your Honor, my client is pregnant and has been unable to complete her visits.
Your client is pregnant and unable to complete visits, but was out there in the street selling drugs? Bail is set for $2,500. Next case.
Docket number 3745, State versus Cora Lee Tucker.
Okay, I will. I got you. Don't worry about nothing.
I'll speak with you later.
Florida, my ass. Daquan Mitchell. Two previous for crack. 6 months upstate. I thought I'd seen you around. Why are you dogging me, man?
What do you reckon your girlfriend's looking at here? Say about 8 years. That means she'll get out around, just about the turn of the century. Listen to me. I do guns. Who's buying? Who's selling? You give me some information about guns on the street, might be able to get your girlfriend off.
Yeah, well, I don't know nothing about no guns, man.
I'm disappointed. I thought I had a concerned parent here.
Look, man, it's a drug thing, right? There's nothing you can do for her.
You give me somebody who's putting iron on the street, you'd be surprised what I can pull.
You could pull your dick, man. That's what you could pull.
Yeah. Well, it ain't my kid.
Sneaking up on me like that, man.
You see Bamboo?
He drew some heat, man. He gotta lay low for a couple of days, man. Hey, want a t-shirt?
Nah, I want 2.5 grand, man.
So do I.
No place.
I wanted to do an album that was like Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite, said Michael Jackson. Hello. You don't speak when you're coming in?
What's up, Grandma?
Mm. Daquan.
Yeah.
Somebody named McCray called here for you.
Oh, yeah?
You in some kind of trouble?
Why, it gotta be trouble. It's about a new job.
What kind of new job?
Well, this is a little tight right now. Just need a little extra.
You ain't fixing to get locked up again, are you?
Yo, Moms, I got responsibilities.
You got two responsibilities. One, to get your butt in this house early before something happens to you, and two, to stay out of jail.
I'm bugging out on this jail trip? I ain't going back there.
All right.
I just gotta make things right for Tisha and the baby.
Hard head, make a soft behind.
I'm out of here, all right?
I'm on a mission, a mission to witness. I'm on a mission, a mission to witness. I'm on a mission, a mission to witness. I gotta get away, time to handle my business. I'm on a mission, a mission to witness. I'm on a mission, a mission to witness. I'm on a mission, a mission to witness. I gotta get away, time to handle my business. I'm on a mission, a mission, a mission.
Mike?
Yeah.
Cool brother old Lou told me you might be able to help me out.
Flaco. What do you need?
What do you got? It's like a 25, man.
It's a 32.
I heard you had the real deal, Mike.
Brand new! Good for you!
Yeah. Nah. How much you want for it, man?
A grand.
It's nice. It's really nice.
Brand new, too. And maybe I can do something for you on the price. Tu sabe?
I know somebody that's looking for him, man.
Bring him in.
All right, Mike.
What's up, man?
Why don't you call me down here?
Got some. Now you better get Letitia off.
The bodega on the corner of Stanton and 9? Yeah.
You just asked for Mikey.
Oh. It's not enough.
I
tell you what they're putting out and how much they go for. Now you gotta keep your side of the bargain.
You want a bargain? You help me make a buy. Then I'll see what I can do about your girlfriend.
I ain't no snitch, man.
Do we have a deal?
Fuck you!
You got nothing for me. You don't want to do business. Maybe you should stay away from Mike the next couple of weeks.
Yo, man, what are you saying? So it's like that? It's like that?
I don't give a fuck, not a single fuck, not a single solitary fuck. I don't give a fuck.
Nobody's messing with you or anything?
No, nobody's messing with me. I'm all right, really.
Right.
You mad at me? You are, aren't you? You're mad at me.
Yeah, how could you do that? With the baby coming and everything.
Baby, that's all you ever talk about, Daquan. You don't ask about me. You don't even care what's going on in my life. You know why I was out there, Daquan? I was out there trying to buy you a leather coat, okay?
A leather coat? But you were pushing. You could have bought a warehouse full of leather coats.
I was thinking about the future. I was thinking about, what if you leave me? How am I going to take care of myself? How am I going to take care of the baby?
Why you want to play me like that? You know we've been together since day one. Leave you. You wouldn't believe what I've been going through trying to get you out of here. You're not thinking. You gotta start doing right by the baby.
I thought I was doing right, okay? So are you gonna be able to get me out of here or what?
I'm working on it.
Just don't do nothing stupid, all right? I don't need you in here too.
You're gonna have this baby outside. I'm gonna be there, holding your hand.
Doing, man?
It's the friend I was talking to you about.
Oh, yeah? Well, what's he want?
He is looking for a nine.
But that loco. Hey, what's wrong with you bringing a stranger into my store looking for guns, huh? I make sandwiches here. I don't sell guns. You want a sandwich, cop?
What are you calling a cop? You go, you're being looking. Man, this shit is fucked up, Daquan. What, you trying to give me smoke, man?
Hold up, man.
Fuck it, I'm out of here.
Yo, wait a second, man. You calling him a cop? You calling him a cop, I bring him in here. What the fuck's that make me, man?
Hey, I ain't got no problem with you, kid.
You got a problem with him, man. That makes it a problem with me. You got a problem with me, man. You got a problem with a whole bunch of people.
Are you threatening me?
Are you selling? Then we buying. We don't need this cop shit. Right?
Yo, kid.
You know,
Looking for a nine.
I got one.
Let me see it.
900.
Get the fuck out of here, man. I can get one for seven down the street.
Yeah, 700 with a body on it. This one's brand new, man. Go ahead. Stick your nose in the barrel. Brand fucking new, out the box.
Give you 8.
850.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
So it's one gun sale.
Yeah. And if I take it into court, it's not much better than a misdemeanor.
If you take it into court.
Come on, Mitch, you're farting around here. We got this guy on tape selling guns on the street to kids.
It's still only one gun, an unloaded gun. We've got to show 10 sales to get anywhere, and even then, it's only a C felony. What the girl did's an A felony, okay?
This guy went out on the line for us. He helped us make a buy. The pressure's on us to produce something here.
Read the statute. It's her third offense. With all the crap they found on her, she's an easy A. She's looking at 8 years. He's looking at what, 2, max? I can't trade you a solid A for a piece of shit C.
All right, well, give us something.
Lower the bail.
Yeah, lower the bail. Let's see what he comes up with.
I'm not touching it.
Listen, Mitch.
I'm not touching it.
So when's she getting out?
That depends on you.
What the fuck are you talking about? We buy or not? Was I there? Yo, you got what you wanted. Now I want what I want.
The deal was we make an arrest.
So arrest the motherfucker.
Next week I send in another undercover cop who sends in another. So by the
man,
time I
bust... Man, that's not what we fucking agreed. You said I do this, my girl gets out on bail. I ain't got any $2,500 bail money. My girl's supposed to be sitting still in jail while you go through all this shit? Is that what you're telling me?
What I'm telling you is that there's a right way and a wrong way. Now, you better start understanding the right way, because right now, you're working for me.
Fuck you, man. I'm out of here.
Give me something else. Let me see what I can do.
Get the fuck out of my way, man. I'm through with you. Shit.
I'm just trying to help get your girlfriend out of jail.
I need your fucking help, man. But as a matter of fact, check this out. You try and burn me to Mike or anybody, I'm gonna have to come looking for you, man. You stay out of my fucking life, or there's gonna be a pig's funeral on the evening news.
If you ever talk to me like that again, I'll see to it your girlfriend stays in prison so long that her parole officer hasn't even been born yet.
I'm no joke, I'm not going for the okie doke. I'm no joke, I'm not going for the okie doke. I'm no joke, I'm not going for the okie doke.
I'm the motherfucking man. Niggas can't understand my plan. I never run, I never ran. Test me if you can.
When I get to the 6th level, how do I pass the cop? You gotta use your shield to deflect the rays in his eyes, stupid.
Yo, bamboo. See, you know, I've been thinking. Things a little tight right now. You know, office still stand?
Well, if it ain't Mr. Messenger. I never thought you'd be riding my way again, man. Can I beat the mothership by going into the warp drive? Nah, man, only if you're in hyperspace. Damn, they don't teach you nothing in school, do they? So ain't enough money in them envelopes to make it worth your while, huh? I bet you never even looked, did you? Did you? Stupid, man. You probably would have been rich by now if you had.
Come on, man. You hurt.
I've been waiting for you to quit riding that bullshit bike anyway, man. Word up. Let's do this.
All
right. Yeah, check this out, man. I got a new scam. Word up. I'm about to go check on my man, Ben. But he's shaky and all that, but he's fair.
Look kind of pale to me.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's up?
You're late. This the fella you told me about?
Yeah, this the Quan, man.
Shut up, man.
This my man, Ben.
How you doing?
Yeah. Look, I thought about it. I don't want him working for me.
What kind of shit is this, man?
Yeah, anything you want to work out between the two of you, that's your business, okay? Our deal is still the same. Whatever you make off the top, that's yours. Hey, I don't care what you do with it. I don't want to know. I just want $250 for each piece, and I want it tomorrow. Okay? You understand my problem here?
Yeah, man.
I'd feel much more comfortable if it was just between you and me.
All right, cool, cool.
Just you and me?
Yeah, I want six, okay. All right?
You want six?
Six.
That means I get $1,500 tomorrow. It's your ass if I don't.
Ain't no problem, G. No problem over here. Just let me see what's up. Let me see.
Combat boys!
Ooh, that's lovely right there.
Yep, this is a nice piece of machinery. Got some nice merchandise right here as well.
Yeah, this will work right here.
These look brand new, kid.
Just you and me, okay? You want six of these?
Yeah.
Let's bag them and get the hell out of here.
Two, three, four, six.
Okay. Do me a favor, will you? Next time, come alone.
So how long you been partners with Ben, man? A couple of months. Nice money, I can't complain. Way cleaner than drugs, man. You remember the time we almost got smoked selling cracks by Decatur? Yo, we lucky, man. You know that, right?
What's up with the 5-0, though?
Man, fuck the police, man. They don't give a fuck. As long as they ain't loaded. I got busted for once carrying one. I supposed to get a year. All I got was probation, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, kid. How much money you be making a week, man?
Depends. 800, 1200 maybe. Depends, you know what I'm saying? Yo, Jamel!
Yo, what's up, man?
What's up?
How's things? What's up, man?
Yo, yo, you looking for burners, man? I know someone with 2 5s, man. Real cheap, brand new out the box. What's up?
How many you got, man?
How many you need? 350 a piece.
350. Brand new. No bodies?
No bodies at all.
Let me talk to my peoples, man.
Yeah, man, talk to your peoples, man, because these shit's going away like flapjacks, all right?
That's cool. No problem. I got you covered, money. Word.
All right, man.
I heard you got some burners for sale.
350. Downstairs.
Yo, man, I need a gun.
Yo, little man, how old are you?
10.
Man, get the fuck out of here. This ain't no goddamn candy store.
Yo, hold up, man. You sure you got that loot?
Yeah, I got the money.
Let me see. Yo, man, what you need a gun for?
Just cuz.
Man, come on.
No, man.
After you pull this gun out, you better shoot it. This ain't no toy. You play around with, you gonna get hurt, son.
Get real.
Don't hurt him, shorty. Man, little man, get a gun to seem bad. Gonna be like the big boys. He ain't your kid, all right, man? You might kill my kid, man. What you gonna do, work for Wall Street, nigga? Don't you know motherfuckers across the bridge don't give a fuck about your black ass? Man, if we wasn't over here killing ourselves, and if we was in their hood, they would've jacked us a long time ago. I mean, you got your little high school thing and all that. So what, you gonna work in Mickey D's all your life? You wanna make some real money? Or you won't work for them stupid motherfuckers making $4.35 an hour. I don't even know why you sweating that shit. Because the bottom line, the bullet got your name on it, ain't shit you could do about it.
Man, I don't want to end up at the end of one of them strays. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying, but check out what I'm saying. If they don't get the guns from me, they're going to get it for somebody else. I'd rather it be me, you know what I'm saying? I want to get some of the loot, too.
That's short-term thinking for me, man. I'm getting Tisha out of jail, and then we getting the fuck out of here. This ain't no place to raise a baby, man. Who did it?
I banged my head on the door.
Somebody punched you out.
Look, I found somebody using my makeup. It was no big deal.
Can't believe it, man. You even got in trouble in here?
Daquan, you came here to beat up on me, too? Yeah. Listen, I thought you were coming up with something to get me out of here.
I got 1,600 saved up. There's only 900 to go. I get you to Connecticut, right?
How you getting all this money anyway?
I got a new job. But I sure as hell ain't telling you what it is. Is you crazy? I don't need you blabbing your mouth up in here. I'm putting it together, though. You're walking out of here, and then we getting the fuck out of Brooklyn. And if that bitch comes after you again, you tell him to jump over this table and put it straight big time, all right?
You're just about that crazy, too.
My shit, huh? It's loud enough for you, man?
You'd like to try something with a little more power?
Yeah, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You'll have to cock that, son.
I'm talking about, man. I want this shit right here, man. It's fat, man. I want to see what's up with the technology. You're a funny guy, man. Technology. Let me see that Mac 10 again, man. Definitely got a kick. I think I fell out with that Mac 10, man.
I don't blame you.
I'm gonna see that again, man. What's up? I think I'm falling in love with that right there, man.
Well, makes a nasty bride, let me tell you.
Man, I love you, baby. This shit is fat! This shit, man. It's the bomb shit, man. I want this one right here. I like that one.
This is the one you want. Well, it just so happens that I'm having a big shipment coming in Thursday, but this is a very expensive piece of equipment.
$1,500.
Well, that's out of your price range, is it? Well, I got something here for you. It's a little 25. Let me take the safety off for you. It's loaded. A nice little 25. Hide it in your shoulder blades, hide it in your crotch.
Yeah, there's plenty of room there, right?
Yeah, plenty of room in yours.
Now, what else you got, man?
I got anything you want, you name it.
What's up with that Uzi?
I thought I told you. I don't talk to your little friend here.
Move. Hi. Boof.
Yo, what's up with that Philly, man? Yo, you know I'm with it. But where your mom at, dude?
Who the fuck knows, man? But I got the Buddha.
Yeah.
You don't it feel mad good to have stupid loot in your pocket, kid?
Most definitely.
Because I knew you wasn't going to play yourself with that bicycle shit for too long, man. Word up.
Yo, man, I was trying to stay straight, right?
Come on, man, you know better than that, man.
And you know they never going to let us make no money, man. Not straight up, they ain't, man.
I hate you, man.
That's just how I gotta be, man. You gotta take care of yourself or die. See, me? I made up my mind a long time ago. I said I wanna run a company. But then I said, I wanna be the company. My mom said I wasn't gonna be shit. Said I wasn't gonna amount to a damn thing. Now I'm buying the TVs. I'm buying the radios. Now I'm paying the rent. If she know the deal, man, I'm the man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. You gotta take care of your own.
See, that's what I'm talking about, G. Hey, yo, but check this out. My man Ben getting some Glock, you know what I'm saying? Like the cops be using. I'm gonna check my peoples down at Carton, get 1200 for a Glock. Ben only take 9. That's 300 apiece.
Hey, yo, let me run some down to you, man. I bet Ben only paid 4. We pulling the workload and your boy's ripping us off.
What you mean by that, man?
Get our own guns. Go where he go. Fucking Virginia, Ohio, or some shit like that.
And what about Ben?
Man, fuck a Ben.
What the fuck you mean, fuck a Ben? He the man, what you talking about, man?
Oh. I thought you just got through telling me you was the man. I guess you was just fronting.
What? You wanna see him fronting, man?
Chill. You ain't got a square for me, money. I'm on your side. I was just thinking.
Fuck, man, it might tell you to think, man. It's my shit. I pulled you in, nigga, you know what I'm saying?
You think I don't know that? But you gotta check out what I'm saying, man. We start our own business, God. Buy for 4, sell for 12. Nigga, we be making stupid cash hand over fist. Then you be the man.
I just don't wanna fuck up a thing with Ben, man.
I hear you, man. You want him to make all the money.
It's cool. So what you saying?
You know Ann?
Ann with the big ass Ann?
That's the one.
Yeah.
You know, she got peoples down in Georgia. I said we go talk to her.
I'm with that.
All right.
Well, let me tell you something, man. Word up. You've been my ace boom since 81. Since we was robbing candy stores. But if you ever try to run a game down on Bamboo, that's my word to Pharaoh, let his soul rest in peace. Off with your head.
Hey, why you wanna diss me like that, man? What the fuck's wrong with you?
You know, the only thing I'm trying to do is make us both some money. All right?
Yeah, all right.
All right?
Yeah, all right. Yo, things are a little tight right now, man. You think you could loan me a deuce?
So you finally gonna get your wisdom out of jail, huh?
That's right.
Man, you ain't even gotta ask me twice, man. Word up, no problem.
All right, good looking out, G.
Word up.
All right.
Ain't this that killer dealer shit, right?
Pass that shit over here.
That shit is the boom, kid. Right,
this is shit make niggas jump out the window.
Looking for this, huh?
Hey,
where you getting all this money?
What the hell
from?
Are you doing?
Huh? You wanna go on out and get yourself killed over that girl? Fine. But I'll be damned if I'm gonna let you come up in here and get the rest of us killed.
Notice my cash.
Why don't you be raising your hand at me? What is
fuck
wrong with you? I want you out
no,
of my
no
house.
What the hell you throw me out
because
for?
I ain't keeping no drug dealers in my house.
I ain't slinging no drugs.
Then what you doing then? Told you about messing with that slut.
Slut?
That's right, slut.
What do you call Yvonne's daddy? I sure hell ain't like him. I ain't like Dee Dee's daddy either. Ain't no way in the world I'm gonna walk out on Tisha like they walked out on you.
Shut up.
Because
just shut up.
When I was little, I used to think Pops was bad for going to jail.
Where'd you get this money from? Huh?
Now, listening to me. I used to feel bad. I used to tell the other kids he was dead. But it's all clear to me now.
Yeah,
it's
what's
all
clear
about taking care of your own.
Well, that's what you should have thought about before you brought that mess up in here.
Oh, this is what I'm thinking about. I ain't living no more in a place where kids is dying in a fucking street. Over what? A coat? A girl? Nothing. I ain't having my kid shot to death in his carriage.
Well, I ain't letting you get out of here.
Now, you don't see me breaking what? You see me jewelry?
I'll kill you.
You see me fancy leather? Do I got a car? I ain't spending this on that. So I want something better for Tisha and the baby.
Well, what you doing?
Whatever I gotta do. It really ain't no different than what Lele be doing with the fucking t-shirts. An opportunity like this, it comes your way, you grab it.
Well, you think I'm some man that you're gonna be putting your arm on me like this? No, I'm not gonna have you do this, foolish.
I gotta go.
What you doing?
I gotta go. Mom!
No!
Excuse me, Grandma.
What?
Excuse me, Grandma.
Please, Lord, don't let him out of here.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, Ma. I gotta go. I gotta go.
Oh, Mama, right? Please. Lord, help me, somebody. I don't know what I'm killing my baby.
Thanks. Letitia Jordan, 2500. Next.
Hey, baby. What's up, Miss?
I missed you, Quan.
I got something for your nappy head.
Stupid.
If I love you and that baby so much, I'll kill you.
Can I go get some ice cream?
Sure. Is that good for you and him?
I've been thinking about ice cream and pizza and hamburgers and chicken, okay?
Okay. I hope that's not the only thing you've been thinking about.
There comes a time in a man's life when he's tired of the games, messing around. He needs a good woman to settle down. Time in my life, and I found what I needed in you. I swear I'll always be true. After searching and searching and searching, what a treasure I found in you. So baby, if you're ready,
scared, Quan.
Don't worry about it. Everything's gonna be all right.
Look, it's your decision, but I think you're making a big mistake. They got you with an ounce. They have a sale on video, and it's going to be pretty hard for you to deny. The judge isn't going to have much leeway in his sentence. If you go to trial and are convicted, we're talking 8 years. If you plead and are prepared to go back to jail right now, we're talking 18 months.
I can't do 18 months or 8 years.
You see this, man? Man, we spread enough of this shit around. Get some witnesses and some experts. Get them to talk enough bullshit. We gonna convince the jury it was the judge out there selling crack. And Tisha here made the arrest.
You don't got it, do you? Money's not an issue here, man. I work for legal aid. I can't take your money. We have a serious problem here. A very serious problem. And if I were you, I'd go for the plea. At least she'll be out of jail by the time the kid starts walking.
No, man. Bullshit. There's gotta be another way. Come on. We out of here.
Make way, cause the rock go! Make way, cause the rock go! Make way, cause the rock go!
New shoes. $100 pants. You back in business?
You're the cop. You tell me.
You said you wanted to show me something?
Yeah, I maybe got something for you. The price this comes with is that the charges get dropped.
Dropping a felony?
That's right. Take it right off the dock. She walks.
I got a better idea. Why don't we petition for a presidential pardon? You got about as much a chance.
How about 150 guns hitting the street every week?
What about them?
One dealer, 52 weeks a year, 150 guns a week. It's cash business, man. Instant turnover. Glocks, Mac-10s, and you get some air freight. Turns them on the street every Thursday.
I could get interested in that.
You could get me a deal?
You know who's doing the buying?
Let's get moving.
So how's she doing, Tisha?
She's big as a house, man.
She's going back to school after?
What are you, a mother or something?
How come you're not in school?
I don't like the hours.
It's too bad. You're a smart kid. You ever think about getting out of here?
Man, that's just what I'm gonna do. Me and Letitia, we gonna leave this place to you and the crackheads. Enjoy.
That's gonna be kind of tough to do unless you finish school.
It don't take school to tell you people need shoes.
Shoes?
Yeah, I never seen a shoe store go out of business yet. Ain't likely to happen unless people start walking on their hands. That's what I'm gonna do. Give me a store. Get a house. Get out of here. Yeah, this be the spot right here. You get to check him out every Thursday night, slinging guns out the trunk of his car.
Get down.
What?
Get down.
Yo, man, they see inside?
No.
Shit, what the fuck am I doing? So where in Georgia your people's from?
Richland, Georgia. Why?
Ayo, Ann got a brother there, man. I told her there's 100 in it before she put together the deal. It was true, any dude could walk in the store to buy any burner he want.
Yeah, I'm telling you, come on. Talk to your man.
And your brother got the proper ID.
He got what you need, definitely.
Yo, I said we go to Georgia and get on guns, man. Go where Ben go.
Fuck it, I'm with it, man. So tell your brother we're gonna check him out, all right? Hey, where you been?
What's up? Yo, Lele.
Let's go. This shit don't look right.
Oh, come on now, man.
Let's go.
Know this fat ass ain't hitting that right now.
I know he ain't. That's what I'm saying, man.
She got the... I'm out of here, man.
Peace, man.
Plates.
I got the plates.
Pull back, but keep it running.
Okay, in on him. Nice and big.
Gotcha. I'm going down.
Hey, man, wait.
Oh, damn it. Thought we had something.
I did too. Charlie Moe. Free up.
Well. It isn't the Brady Bunch. What do you think?
I think your informant was right. Look at this guy. He's full of shit. I want to take him down.
Oh, you want to take him down?
Oh, yeah. I
95-1-2, you read me?
Housing squad, 95-1-2.
McCray, we're at the delivery service. They got two large parcels for Benjamin DiLorenzo of Linden Avenue, Staten Island. It's 50 pounds from Corpus Christi, Texas.
50 pounds of what?
Mac 10 Autos and Tech 9.
Let's go swear out a warrant.
Make it so.
Yo, Money, what's up?
Welcome to Georgia.
What's up, man?
Took y'all long enough.
Word, the bus trip.
How's my baby sister doing?
Yo, man, she love New York, G, but she wanna know when you coming down to visit, though, man. What's up?
No time soon, man. I gotta get these grades together.
Yeah, this is my man, Quan, man.
How you doing? All right, y'all ready to do this?
Yeah, let's go, G.
Shall we express?
Oh, yes. My husband was expecting a package. Ben! Ben! Yeah. The delivery's here.
Oh, great. Watch that perimeter, and if you see any movement, lock him low.
I'm sorry.
Police! Get out of the ground! Down the ground!
Are you
get on the plane!
What's the problem? What have I done?
Shut up! Get your hands up!
Hey, listen. Tell me what the fuck I've done! I haven't done it. This is my house!
Silent! So shut the fuck up.
So you bought guns from this guy before?
Yeah, but I don't have to. I mean, this spot's like this all over. You want to buy a gun? Boom, buy one. Need another one? No problem. As long as you got two things. Cash, proper ID. That's why I come in.
Well, I just figured it
was big. How y'all doing today?
Cool.
You want to see some nines?
Some nines. From the top of the line in nines, I have a Walther's P-88. List for $1,500. I have a Zastava, Ruger, Beretta, Taurus, Heckler Koch, Smith & Wesson, Sig Sauer, Browning, Daewoo, Glock, Springfield, Jericho, Colt.
I get one each. Now, how much are Glocks, man?
Glock will cost you $475. That's with a high-capacity magazine.
All right, let me get three.
Well, that's what I like. Customer who knows what he wants.
I'm gonna have to see some ID, please.
Formalities, you see.
Yeah. No, I didn't rob no bank, kill nobody, and I ain't crazy.
I didn't say you were. How you gonna pay for it?
Cash.
Are you under indictment in any court for any crime punishable by imprisonment for a term exceeding 1 year?
No.
Have you ever been convicted in any court of a crime?
No.
Are you a fugitive from justice?
No.
Are you an unlawful user of or addicted to marijuana, any depressant or stimulant? I know.
No.
If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided for you without cost. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
If you do not have an attorney available, you have the right to remain silent until you have an opportunity to consult with one. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Yo, chill, man. It's not like we committed no crime or nothing. Chill.
I can't believe this shit, man.
Heard up. I can't believe how easy this is.
Easy as money. Good New York law so tight, otherwise we wouldn't be in business together.
Mm. So what you good for, man?
A G, man.
That's cool.
Yo, next time, just save the bus fare, man. I just sent it express, man. You can come down.
Ooh.
Fat.
You get up and selling guns to kids?
Guns? Is that all this is about?
Guns, Ben. G-U-N-S. Guns. You're selling guns in the street.
Uh-huh. I know how to spell guns. But I don't sell guns in the street.
Oh, yes, you do.
Oh, I don't.
Right out of the trunk of your car.
I can't help that.
Look, guys, I am licensed, okay? I buy a lot of my guns through the mail. Now, maybe this is new to you guys. You ever heard of an FFL?
So you own a federal firearms license?
Yeah, I got a federal firearms license. I renewed it 6 weeks ago, as a matter of fact.
Doesn't give you the right to sell guns to kids, does it?
Look, have you got any proof I've ever sold any guns to kids? I obey the laws of this country. I pay my $30 every 3 years, and if you want to take me to court, go right ahead. The judge will probably have a coronary. He'll be laughing at you so hard.
Yeah. Well, we'll see about that. Let's get ATF over here.
The dread of the control! The universal field marshal and a partial who played the white selection without objection!
Ring, what's up?
What up, babe?
What you got, man? What's up, man? Yo, my shipment's here, man. Talk to me. What y'all need?
Got knives? Word up, man. My baby brother want one of them shits, man. Looking for one. What's up?
Y'all right, diggity dig this, kid. I always got 80s, but now I got Glocks. 1100. What's up?
Straight up. So what up, man? See me, man.
All right.
Yo, Bamboo, man. Get on see me shit. On the strength, man. Man.
All right.
On the rebound, baby.
All right, man. Peace. Y'all be safe, man. You guys had alcohol, tobacco, and firearms should know this guy. He's a real scumbag. I really want to nail him. Mm.
You didn't check with us before you went after him. You didn't ask us to pull a file.
He's handing out guns to kids like they're popsicles. I figured that we'd get him off the street and then see what we could do with him.
He holds a federal license.
Well, I know, but, I mean, isn't there something we can do?
No.
I don't want to let the guy go.
What would you like me to do? He can receive as many guns as he likes interstate. There's no federal offense here.
All right, well, he's in possession of semi-automatic weapons. I mean, that's a violation of New York state law right there.
And you went to all this trouble for a possession charge?
No, he's selling them on the streets.
A technical offense?
He's selling them.
I didn't see it on the tape.
We confiscated 150 weapons from his house.
That's where you arrested him? That's where you seized the firearms?
Yeah.
You don't even have proof of intent to sell.
What about a possession charge? Huh?
A misdemeanor.
What about a possession charge? I'll go for that.
Did he commit another felony? Was he using these guns in commission of a crime?
No, he's just sitting there in his house with enough guns to take on the 3rd Battalion.
Can't touch it.
Y'all can't believe we sold that Raven for $300 and only paid $54, kid. Yeah, we gonna fuck around and make 3 G's this week, man. I'm telling you, man. Word up, man.
Hey, yo, what I told you. We businessmen now, kid.
Yeah, like Wall Street up this month.
Yeah.
So what do you think about a mandala, if it's a girl? And maybe in Zynga?
I think you pick the name if it's a girl. I pick it if it's a boy.
And what do you want to name him if it's a boy?
Shaquille. Like that. Shaquille.
You know, in 8 weeks, we're gonna have a baby?
Yeah. I know.
What do you think's gonna happen?
In court? Maybe something will still work out. So for the best.
Letitia Jordan.
Right
this way, please. Yeah.
This is McCray.
What's going on with Air Freight?
We can't touch the guy until we find out who he's selling to.
That's your shit, man.
I get you the guy who's getting all the fucking guns, man.
That's what you said you wanted, right? The big banana?
Did you get the motherfucker or not?
Yes, we got him. But what I need to know now is who's he selling his guns to? Let me ask you a question. How did you find out about Ben in the first place?
Man, I ain't giving you nothing else. I ain't doing your job for you, man. Who's the detective in here?
What the fuck are you doing for me?
You want your baby born in a jail cell? Is that what you're after? You know, wouldn't take that much to put your ass back in the slammer either. Now, I want to know who Ben is selling guns to, and I want to know now.
Look. I don't even have to talk to you no more, you fucking pig! I'm sick of your fucking threats. You just stay the fuck. Fuck you, man.
I hope that you got sticky fingers. Your name and my life is a lie. Cause I'm having a bad day, so stay out of my way.
And with the pistol back and people say,
hey, Buster, you're early.
Yo, give me a second. Let me talk to my man. Let me see you in a minute now, kid. Peace.
That's good. I like it when you're on time. How are you, my friend?
What's going on, man? What's up?
Same old thing. And yourself?
Chilling. What's going on?
Well, I got that calico you've been asking me for.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, kid.
Right? A very nice piece of machinery, and I will give it to you for a very nice price. If you can give me some information about your friend and mine, Bamboo.
Bamboo?
Yeah.
How much you talking for that?
$350.
Wow. We talking business.
Let me go see who beat me. Y'all think it's this hoe I met last week? It gotta be her, cause she ain't called me yet. Yeah, you beat me? It's Bamboo.
Yeah, I beat you, man. I haven't seen you around, my friend. What have you been up to?
Yeah, I went to go visit my grandmother, and I was chilling.
You went to visit the cops, you ungrateful string of snot. I put you in business, okay? What'd you do? You rat out on me. I mean, I know you think you're smart. I know you think you want to set up your own franchise. Let me tell you something. You're going to find out what real competition is now, my friend. I eat people like you up for breakfast, okay, pal? You are a walking corpse. Fucking dead, nigger!
Hey, yo, Ben says somebody ratted him out. Say I'm a dead man. Yo, man, you do something? Get the fuck out of here.
Great. I think that if you want to know about illegal gun sales, you should look into a black male, about 19 years of age. He's in Tilden Houses. His name is Bamboo.
He's on to us, man. That's all. He mad he ain't getting a piece of the action. As long as you and I keep raking in the dough, Ben ain't shit. Maybe you should lie up a couple of days, though. Nah, man, he ain't gonna show his white face around here. Even if he do, I'm strapped. I ain't got nothing to worry about, man.
There you go.
Thanks a lot.
Y'all want the same thing he got?
What kind of bread?
But you don't understand English, man? I just said I want the same thing he got. Fucking foreigners, man. Yo, Ben, man, if I see his rat face, boom, he gone. Now, if I see the cop, I get the drop. Hey, we talking superior firepower here, man.
Yes, kid.
And I ain't having it.
No smoking in the store, right, man? You want to smoke? Go outside.
Okay, man. Yeah, I'll be outside.
All right, that'll be $2.65.
Ain't the same sandwich.
What are you talking about?
Ain't the same sandwich. This was bigger.
It's the same fucking sandwich.
Yes, this shit was bigger.
It's the same goddamn sandwich, all right?
You take your fucking fish head hands and you make my sandwich bigger too, all right?
Why don't you go outside and chill, man? Take a walk and go to another store.
What?
Get the fuck out of the store.
What?
Get the fuck out of the store!
Man, fuck you, I ain't going fucking nowhere!
What's going on? What happened, man? Come on, man.
Time, Mr. Kim. Don't worry, they can't see you. Do you see the man who pulled out the gun?
I was really scared. It happened so fast. I don't know. I don't think so.
Well, give it a try, Mr. Kim.
It happened so fast. I never really saw his face. Only saw the gun.
All right, well, I'll tell you what, Mr. Kim, I'm gonna have an officer show you some photographs. If any of them look familiar, you'll let me know, all right?
Sure.
Thanks. Would you stand over here for a moment?
We got a 5-year-old shot dead in a grocery store. A Mark Rivers, street name Bamboo.
Bamboo?
Mm. He picked up his friend outside. Daquan Mitchell.
What?
Chicken shit store owner won't make the ID. Daquan's the only witness we got. He's in there.
You really turned out to be a little punk, didn't you? You killing kids now? You know, you're about that far away from spending the rest of your life in prison.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm talking about you are in deep shit. All right. You're gonna tell me who killed the little girl, and I'll see what I can do for you. Now, was it you or your friend?
Yo, I didn't shoot nobody.
Okay, then it was your friend.
What friend? What the fuck you doing? I ain't telling you shit. I gave you once, and I gave you twice.
Yeah, that was guns. This is murder.
It's not enough I did what I could and I got nothing back? You wanna give me a fucking badge and a nightstick?
Oh, punk. It was you and Bamboo who were fronting for Ben.
Ben? Man, what are you talking about? That's a law-abiding citizen. I don't know any Bamboo.
Fuck you don't.
Yo, man, I'm out of my own fucking business. Next thing I know, a bunch of 5-foot-4 cops is waving guns in my face. Yo, if it's a felony to smoke on the sidewalk, then book me.
I will. And that baby of yours will be born with both his parents behind bars.
I don't give you what you want. You slam my fucking head on the desk? Letting it take my kid away?
Mommy, you think you're such a big man because you got your bitch pregnant. What else have you ever done? What are you gonna do when the baby's born? You can't even do the right thing by now!
Yo, Ben, you wanna beat my ass? Go ahead. Beat my ass. But you really should have brought 2 of your fucking friends in here. Make it a force.
We had a deal.
Yeah, but you fucking lied.
I did what I could.
You lied and you lied and you fucking lied. I delivered. And when I got nothing back. Nothing back.
What did I get out of this, huh? What am I getting now? Nothing back. Nothing back.
I
And that could have been your kid 5 years' time. It could have been your little boy walking through the door.
That pisses me, man. But you're the gun detail. You don't do drugs. You don't do missing persons. You do guns. So do something about it.
You want to look at some 8x10s? You're going to be real proud the mess you and Bamboo made of that little girl. Look at him. Look at him, man. Look at him.
Why don't you show him to Ben? He's there every fucking week. Besides, I told you, I don't know no Bamboo.
Stop fucking lying to me! Vladimir, get up, break your fucking neck!
Do you know what this sounds like to a jury? Like you were standing lookout while your homeboy was in there robbing the store.
You know what it sounds like to me? A bunch of shit that won't even make it to trial.
Don't count on it.
Man, I asked you for something, and you said yes. And you said yes. I don't want to be dealing guns on the street, but what the fuck am I supposed to do? There's people making billions of dollars off of this shit. Buying and selling. I'm just getting table scraps. Just like you. A bust here, a bust there. Crumbs, man. Ain't nobody making guns where I live. Ain't nobody fronting to put up no factories. So when you got Ben sitting here and you nail his ass, and the motherfuckers that's selling to him decide it's gotta stop, when those fat asses up in Washington decide something's gotta be done about it, well then maybe I'll give you something.
Yeah, well, you're breaking my fucking heart. Do you wanna explain that to that little girl's mother? Or should I?
Get anything?
No. So we're off in there for the night.
Bamboo, you're out of here.
I wouldn't sleep too well if I were you.
Oh, damn! Said he got a new bike, new girl, jewelry with the deal in.
What's up, man?
Let me check this little shit out, man. Man, I remember when you was young, man. Little young buck. You ought to be a fine young man.
What's up, man? This bike. You ain't got much to say?
I'm busy, man. Yo, Daquan.
What's up, man?
Yo, man. Words on the street that you been fucking with the cops, man.
Word?
Yeah.
Well, you know me, man. We go back to the old school, man. You know I ain't about that.
Yo, man. Niggas on the street is strapped, and they after your back. So just be cool, man.
Be cool, right, man.
Wrong nigga, brother. Your rap will fuck your mother. Plus, bust a cap for her lesbian lover.
So then I was like, yo, be out. Homeboy was Audi 5000. Quan.
What?
Phone.
What
is the boy's name?
I don't know, Mom.
Does he go to school?
I don't see no bootlegs.
What's the
matter?
He has to go to school. You
Ma, he looks like older than me.
Hello.
What?
Hello. Yo.
No, no, no.
What are you talking
about? Boys.
Have
you
been kissing
her?
Oh,
yeah.
Hello?
Tisha, look, we leaving Brooklyn tonight.
Come on, Quan. I don't feel like it. I don't feel good.
No, I'm serious.
Listen,
pack a few things and meet me at Port Authority in half an hour.
Where are we going?
If I'm not there, just wait by the counter for, you know, till I get there.
Are you in some kind of trouble, Quan?
Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up!
You didn't hurt nobody for that money, did you?
No. I never did. Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Move back the fuck up! Just back the fuck up!
Look, Mom, I gotta go. But trust me, I'll be back.
I love you.
Tisha. Yeah. Listen, Greyhound. 45 minutes. Stop fucking around.
Who is it?
Bamboo. Something I can talk to you for a minute? About what? Saying in private. Yeah, all right, man. I'll be with you in a second. Hold up.
So how's your mother, Bamboo? I haven't seen her in church for a while.
Shy.
How you doing?
I'm all right.
Listen, do you hear what I hear? Yeah. Sounds like an intruder coming in a room. Yo, sticky, sicko. No, I want to kick him. I got the clock, I'm with it. Now they gonna get it.
What's up, man? What you want to talk about? Let's go outside. Can't right now, man. Gotta help more Duke out with Grandma. It's only gonna take a minute, man.
Daquan, I need you home right now, and I don't want you leaving your grandmama. You hear me?
Now's not a good time. You a bitch ass nigga, man. You step me up, man.
You have the right to an attorney. You wish the presence of an attorney, can't afford one, won't be provided to you by the state free of charge. You understand that?
Hey, man. Get people out of here. Get out of here.
Take me in your tray, man.
No, put him in there. What you got? Hey, what you man, he's not the one. He didn't do it. He didn't do it.
Get out of here! No, he's not! You got the wrong one! Right here, ladies.
Right here, shoot him! Right here! Not here, officer.
Thank you.
Well, you just can't stay out of trouble, can you? What do you want?
So you guys told, didn't you? They all know.
dead out there, man.
I've got nothing to say to you until you tell us who killed Lakima Powers.
She'd have never started with you. She got me. My girl's still going to jail. Baby starting life behind bars. And I'm a dead man.
If you tell us who killed the little girl, I think I can get the DA to drop all charges against Letitia. She walks. It's your decision. You can either help us out, but more importantly, you can help out yourself and Letitia, or you can go right back out there on the street. You either deal with what's out there or what's in here.
Little girl gets killed going to buy a lollipop. It's all over the news. It's the only time you care. Right?
Yeah.
Well, all right. Just want to get this straight. I give you a murder. Letitia walks.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, then. I give you a murder. Can you deliver this time?
Yes, I can.
Yeah, well, I want to hear from the DA. It's a boss on the phone right now.
Okay. Mitch, I'm here with my informant. He wants to tell us about the murder, but he wants assurances that if he does, it'll result in the release of his girlfriend. I'm going to put you on the speakerphone. Go ahead, Mitch.
If his information results in a new indictment for murder, the answer is yes.
Thanks, Mitch.
All right, then. Give you a murder. Remember a few weeks ago, there was a kid shot dead in my stairwell?
Yeah.
I know who did it.
Who?
Me. That's who. I did it.
That's Kumi's case. It had something to do with an argument over a girl or something. Another kid did that.
I did it. Take a look at my gun, man. Check the bullets.
I'll check ballistics. But you didn't do it, brother.
Daquan, you don't have to do this.
Man, you don't know nothing. You don't live in my world. My mom cleans your apartments. Got the run of your fancy offices. See, I know everything about you. But you don't know nothing about me. What I gotta live with. My chances. The choices I gotta make. So why don't you just shut the fuck up and let this go down the way it's gotta go down? I give you a murder, my girl goes free. At least in jail, I'll be allowed to meet my kid. Everybody don't know I ain't no sellout for no cop.
You all right?
Yeah.
Where you going?
Connecticut.
You understand that by pleading guilty, you give up all rights to go to trial?
Yes, Your
Honor. Have any promises been made to you about sentence?
No, Your Honor.
In your own words, would you please tell the court what you are guilty of?
4 a.m. on June 10th, I
shot and killed Farrell Dodson. In the hallway of my building, 2114 Last Avenue, Brooklyn.
I'm the defendant. I schedule sentencing for September 20th.
There comes a time in a man's life when he's tired of the gas, messing around. He needs a good woman to settle down. And I'm at that time in my life. What a treasure I found in you. So baby, if you're ready, say you'll be my lady, and I'll give my all to you. I just can't help myself. I did. And if you think that.